the streak is, they're going ballistics. They're 12-0 right now. They're 12 game. They're on a 12 game.
We play.
Look at that 5 game. Only on camera. Thing with the West, a lot of the games are close. A lot of it's close, bro. The difference from 12 seed and 1 seed is 16 and 24. A lot of them are close, bro. Same thing here, though. Oh, they got 13 right. Damn, I ain't gonna lie, dog. I mean, yeah, it's kind of the same. Kind of the same thing. Y'all think the Lakers gonna push, make a playoff push or what? Free LeBron? Hey, man. Suns, I know they down bad ever since Book got injured, bro. Luka on time in 7 games. Jesus. Who you think won the MVP this season, chat? What is this league? 140 points? 143 points? 136? What the fuck is this league? Bro, I love this for the Nets, bro. I fucking love this for the Nets. Only on camera. Luka? Luka actually might win it. He has like the hype and all that right now. Like he has the what do I want to call it? He has the fucking the push right now, bro. Like I don't know. How would you call that? Momentum. Yes, thank you. He has the momentum right now. In the Mavs roster, if we compare that to some of the top rosters, bro, come on, man. I'm like from top to bottom, come on now. And they still fourth. Bro, they're only 4 games behind the Celtics. But Tatum is just himmy, bro. Tatum is himmy, though, chat. Look at these two, bro. I love Jaylen Brown, dog. Just mail me my ring back. Jokic? Kyrie Dunn, I peeped it. Yeah, Jokic. Yeah, I think Jokic. Isn't Jokic averaging a triple double right now? Damn, man, they did it first. You're saying Luka will take him,
but Jokic might win again. His team is the first seed, and he's basically averaging a triple double. What's your all-star prediction?
Oh my, yo, the amount of motherfuckers that are gonna have to get cut, bro. Wait, oh my god, this year, oh, yo, this is gonna be tough this year. All-star, yo, it's gonna be tough this year, bro. Who's gonna be the all-stars for the West guards? Point guards for the West. It's gonna be Ja. What's this thunder? Damn, that's tough. Yo, you going crazy though, boy? Yeah. What's he averaging right now?
Rage watch the Dallas versus Houston. He's averaging 30. It was really good.
It's gonna be Shay, Ja, Luka. I'm not gonna lie. Let me see. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Curry hurt right now, chat? Is he still hurt? Damn, he deadass got 44 right now. What the fuck is this league, bro? Damn. When was it expected to come back? Because Curry averaging like 30, chat. He averaging like 30, I think. Or am I bugging?
Rage, did you see Sneeko and Critical beefing on live? Shit was hilarious, bruh. Critical is a demon.
On live? No, where? Where do I see that? 2 more weeks? Drug test these niggas? Bro, it's just the way the game is played now, bro.
Niggas gonna be mad as fuck on Twitter, I can already see.
It's gonna be bad.
It's gonna be a lot of snubs.
It's gonna be bad. It's gonna be a lot of snubs. It's gonna be a whole lot of snubs. Oh my god. Okay, for guards in the East, point guards in the East. Kyrie, Mitchell, what about her? With the, even with the tree? Tyrese Hilburn, ooh. Damn, bro, this, bro, I ain't gonna lie, I can't wait to that for the toxicity. Melo? I ain't gonna lie. Do they got room for Melo right now? How's Melo playing right now? I haven't really been paying attention to my dog. I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, my boy. Fuck no. It's a tough league right now, my boy. It's a tough league right now, my boy. It's a tough league. Yeah. Look at Embiid, Seth, bro. I know Embiid is playing out of his fucking mind. I already know Embiid is on fucking timing, bro. Bro, I love Zion, bro. Chat, I ain't gonna lie, I love Zion. Embiid is a fucking demon, bro. 33-10-5. Why I feel like Embiid don't get love like that? Like, he do, but he don't. Like, he don't get hot, like...
Not appreciated, in my opinion. He's a big running the point, dropping insane numbers.
The thing with Jokic, bro, is because, like... Niggas get, like... Once niggas win, like... 2 MVPs and shit, it's like, I don't know, they kind of just stop talking about him. That's just what happens, bro. That's just what the fuck happens. Embiid a crying pussy. Yo, get off Embiid dick, bro. Jokic is a fraud. Why is Jokic a fraud? Make all-star votes on stream. Now, that'd be fine. How would we even do that, though? Zion got hurt!